Be kind. Be gentle.
Be gentle.
It is smart.
Ayan.
Ayan. Ayan. Ayan.
We're just so happy. We're going stronger and stronger. Every year we'll just keep getting better. So, yeah.
So, mas happy ka kasi parang yung both family.
Yeah, I'm very happy.
Pati daddy mo, kahit itala, janus na din yata kaya.
Napatala niya ang daddy ko.
Ikaw, Argyo, sa family ni Maine, kumusta?
Oh, yun po. Sobrang bait po ng family niya. Very welcoming din po. And very protective po rin as well. I love them. Very bait po sila. Wala po akong masabi sa kanila. Especially yung parents niya, yung mga kapatid niya. Wala po akong problema. They're very kind to me. Very, very kind.
Uso ngayon ng mga kasalan, uso din ngayon ng mga magsisikreto sa mga kasal. Ikaw ba nakikita mo, once the time na ikakasal na kayo, ikakasal na kayo ni Maine, anong nakikita mo? Magiging open ka ba? Or magiging secret ba to? Or magiging paano?
Secret.
I'm very private. You know, I want it more private for myself, for my family, for everyone. And we'll see.
Pero magsishare na lang siguro kayo after.
I'm sorry po.
After the wedding, magsishare na lang kayo.
Hindi ko po alam.
Naiisip niyo na ba?
Pag-uusapan
no, obviously, I'm at that age already. Diba? Nothing to hide. Yes, we get to talk about it. That's why I said yan earlier, this is my love story already. This is me. This is me. This is it for me. And, you know, we just have commitments. We still have things to do. And being here for each other throughout the years will just make us, you know, grow stronger eventually when we get there. So,
ay, so, kumusta yung ano, Valentine's Day mo?
Masaya po. Masaya po.
Anong effect? Anong pa-effect mo?
Basta po, masaya. Masaya Valentine's.
Pang ilan yun na yun?
Ano pang ilan na po?
Pang ilang Valentine's Day?
Pangalawa po.
Ah, pangalawa. Mm.
Dito lang kayo?
Dito lang po. We both have work. My partner and work 24/7. And she also has a lot of stuff to do. Yeah.
You see her na siya na. Siya na yung magiging Mrs. Ataide.
Of course.
Ay,
I should